I woke up that morning and I had no idea my life would change.
Indians have not had a man pass first base.
I wasn't feeling anything particularly special that day. In fact, I was a little bit wild.
Mayorga batting 318.
Walked a few guys and got through the first few innings. The fifth inning looked up and looked at the scoreboard and they didn't have any hits. Those next four innings were just unbelievable.
And the ground ball to short.